Dengue is caused by RNA virus called flavivirus. It is spread by the mosquito. It's a female mosquito called Aedes aegypti mosquito. When it bites a normal person, it is generally spread. It does not spread through contact or through water.
Mainly with the symptoms and 1 or 2 days with the fever. This fever will be chill and coldness. Sometimes they will having a shivery. And sometimes the people getting rashes, it's like a reddish rashness. This is, you can see the mild red spots. And even some people have this mild red spot in the third stage as well. Firstly, the severe body pain, headache, sometimes vomiting, those kind of symptoms can be. So second stage, if you see the second stage, mostly the replication period. So those period is normally the platelet count. So platelet count, it will come very low. It's a normal platelet count is 1.5 lakh to 4.5 lakh. But when the dengue attack, the platelet count will come down along with white blood cells. Sometimes LFT, those things, liver function test can be elevated.
In the blood test, we diagnose dengue NS1 antigen. This is usually positive from the second day to the fifth day. And the next one will be in your total count, your total WBC count will go low with platelets. The platelets may go low up to 35 lakhs or even more. There is no need to panic when the platelets goes down. It can be easily treated either with fluid therapy or with platelet transfusion. The next would be X-ray chest as a routine test. And in ultrasound abdomen, you can visualize if there is any fluid or hepatomegaly or splenomegaly. Mostly hepatomegaly is associated. Sometimes there might be ascites, and ascites can even be found in the ultrasound abdomen.
In naturally, they said you can see the papaya exit. Except those users also, it will be helpful. It's a caprica type exit. So in those users also, it will be helpful for the dengue.
Supportive treatment which we give in hospitals is only IV fluids. There's no need for antibiotics. Generally, lots of fluids will help you to flush out the toxins through your urine. So that is the only supportive treatment we can give. You have to prevent the patient from further mosquito bites. They can have a long sleeve dresses.
And prevention. Mainly prevention, you have to take care about your home and the city. Where you are keeping normally the water tanks or AC cooler tanks. Those can sometimes even after rainy, you used to keep in the tires, in the roadside tires, wherever you keeping the tires, or sometimes you will keep any plastic bottles. Those kind of thing easier to develop by mosquitoes. So those kind of thing you have to avoid it.
100% dengue is treatable. Only patients who don't come to the OPD at the correct time, once the fever starts, within 3 days you have to come to the hospital. And once, if those patients only are severely affected with dengue, otherwise we can treat dengue very easily. You can get the nilavembu leaves and boil it in 200 ml of water. It must be reduced to 50 ml of water. Until then, it should be in the boiling water. After it is reduced to 50 ml, you have to strain it, and you can add jaggery. And for kids, in case you need, you can add sugar. And you can daily take this for 5 days. For those who don't have fever, also can take it for 5 days in the morning in empty stomach. Those who are with dengue NS1 positive or IgG, IgM positive with low platelet counts, drinking this nilavembu kasayam daily, you can be thoroughly cured from dengue.
So don't think that dengue is a really dangerous disease. If you're treating properly on the time, definitely you can cure as soon as possible.